gives me great pleasure to introduce the new Mr. and Mrs. Miller.